Rudyard Kipling, the author who gave us The Jungle Book, died on this day, January 18, 1936. On his 80th death anniversary, here are some interesting facts about the India-born English short story writer, poet, and novelist. He was born on December 30, 1865 in Bombay, and he moved to England for his schooling at the age of 6. Near the end of his time at the school, it was decided that Kipling lacked the academic ability to get into Oxford University on a scholarship. In 1882, he returned to work as a journalist in Lahore, Punjab. Kipling was to be assistant editor of a small local newspaper, the Civil and Military Gazette. He suffered from insomnia. He roamed the city streets and gained access to the brothels and opium dens that really opened their doors to common Englishmen. His experiences during this time formed the backbone for a series of stories he began to write and publish. A collection of 40 short stories called Plain Tales from the Hills, which gained wide popularity in England. Some of Kipling's most famous works include The Jungle Book, The Man Who Would Be King, Kim, and If. Kipling turned down many honors in his lifetime, including a knighthood and the Poet Laureateship. But in 1907, he accepted the Nobel Prize for Literature, the first English author to be so honored. At the age of 70, Kipling suffered a hemorrhage in his small intestine. He underwent a surgery but died less than a week later on this day.